broadcast live.
Peace, peace, what up, y'all? Stogie T, back up in this, y'all. Verse of the month for the month of May. Good month, cold month, you know. Get your winter stuff out, man, you know. Yeah, it's a good one. We got 10 this month, man. Very, very excited for this list. Straight in, yo, straight in. Our number 10 is Nadia Nakai. Everybody's looking forward to this album, man. Everyone's looking forward to this album. And she keeps dropping. You know, usually people will drop like leaks, you know, leak a song here. She dropping nudes, bro. Why are you dropping nudes, Nadia? We want to hear the bars, but, you know, she did drop a joint. A fire joint. Nadia, I'm a boss.
I don't need your advice. I did the shit without an album. Still made it to France. I still made it to Spain. I told those bitches to dance. You bitches opened your legs. I went and opened for chance. Now this is real talk. I'm the real king of SA. Small circle. I don't like niggas. Young MA. Speaking young MA. They fumble my show. But it's okay. I bounce back like MJ the GOAT. I'm a boss.
She is talking her shit on this song, bro. She is like... going the fuck in, like, you bitches open your legs. I went and opened for Chance, the rapper. Who you talking about, Nadia? And why'd you shout that part, Nadia? Let us know. But that's our number 10 for the month of May. I like that joint. Our number 9 is Big Zulu featuring Questa. It's for Questa's verse. It's, you know, when I heard that song, I was so happy to be in a scene that has so much variety and, you know, like so many different types of artists. I mean, you guys should check out this interview that Slicker did with Big Zulu. Really, really elucidating, you know? Like, lets you know where the guy's from. Completely different background. A background that, like, you know, I haven't heard much of in our scene. And it's so dope that we're in a culture that allows for these many voices. So when I heard this joint, I was just happy that this, you know, this dude exists. But Questa's verse on there was really dope. What's Questa doing, Questa? You know, he's his usual kind of braggadocio self and dancing, you know. But Big Zulu really owned this song. That's for later. But Questa did get a mention on this one. He's our number 9 for the month of May. I like that. And congratulations too, bro. Our number 8 is DB. You know DB. You must know DB. DB coming in June. Yeah, we're waiting, nigga. DB featuring a guy called Jay Hood, but it's for DB's verse. His second verse.
Oh, pass me a joint on the light of that strawberry. OG Kush got the boy up in the way. I don't trust none of these rappers. They ain't got the fire. No wonder I'm fucking with Jay. I always felt that it's better to keep my mouth quiet when I ain't got nothing to say. I always knew it would happen. The wait is required. This rapping should come at a pace. I don't get babies to know when I don't come inside of man. I'd rather come on a face.
Lots of charisma, really cool, clean flow. I've heard better DB verses, but it's such a dope song, and he's just so convincing on the song and so commanding. And that was DB with a joint called New Guys, and that's our number 8. Peace, King. How you doing, bro? All good, all good. Appreciate you, sir. Bless up. All right, so our number 7 is Shabzy Medallion. I feel like Shabzy should just do an album called Verse of the Month. I think it's like, bro, this shit is rigged, bro. You guys gotta deal with this nigga or something.
Small team, big dreams. It's on me, what I'm gonna be. I'm getting bigger, ballsy. Oh, you that nigga, but you gonna see. I'm getting flyer by the time. We on fire, I wasn't lying. Every day, work mode, devil face, church flow.
Dope joint, my favorite Shabzy Medallion song ever, We on Fire. This song is so beautiful, he's so composed. Usually Shabzy's shouting and trying to show you, hey, got rap. Here he's so composed, I mean, he just does one verse and then he does a hook and then a, like a bridge. It's such a dope song. I hope to hear more of this shit from Shabzy. He's growing into his own, man. I really like that. He's really growing into his own. And salute to you, Shabzy. You are number 7 for the month of May. DB, again, the new guys. This time it's for Jay Hood's verse. It featured Jay Hood. I don't know much about Jay Hood, but, you know, apparently he's bubbling under, you know. And Jay, you know, DB went and got a good partner in crime here, man. Jay Hood really slayed here. Just, you know, some very flashy, very kind of believable, braggadocio, fly shit.
Hey, H to the double OD, I heard niggas been sleeping on me, but they pissing their sheets. I'm making this money, my nigga back in the college, you dropped off soon as you hear me on top of these beats. I got an ability to make anybody believe in me. If I hop on your beat, your history, ooh. I heard the niggas be drowning in hate, well, fuck it, I'm glad, nigga, cause I'm drowning in Hennessy. I got a plug, I got a recipe, you wanna battle me, you gon' need a lot of energy. Niggas got funny tie rap, that's comedy. Me and DB got a lot of heat, no apology.
Very convincing, I like this kind of rapper. You know, so shout out to you, Jay Hood. Congratulations, you are our number 6 for the month of May. For the month of May, we're down to 5. Okay, it gets tricky here. Usually, when we're down to 5, it's like it's those beasts, you know, those dirty cypher niggas. You know, it's always like those dirty guys. Maybe one person would be like in the industry, the rest is like, come on, oh, you know. So it's really refreshing to see some of the guys who made it to our top 5. P.O is our number 5 with a joint called Kingdom Come featuring Togozile. He likes Togozile. She got pipes though, she sings. Song started and I was like, oh, okay, P.O doing his thing, you know, verse 1 kind of, you know, cruise through. It's like, all right, cool. And I listened on his SoundCloud and I noticed, I was like, yo man, he put lyrics on there, but these weren't the lyrics for verse 1. And then it went to verse 2. And I was like, I see why you put the lyrics for verse 2. Because you knew what you were doing. You knew what you were doing. That second verse is so beautiful.
Fuck, I gotta do for y'all to see that I'm the greatest. I took your playlist, replaced it with a great gift. And with that great gift, I sabotage your latest. So don't approach me if you're busy talking lame shit. I stay lit. My path is a paragraph from scripture. I'm next to Marley, I'm Marcus Garvey, I'm Hector. New Chris Honey, I'm amalgamated with Jackson. I keep running the marathon.
He says a line here. He goes, I keep running the marathon like a greyhound. A greyhound doesn't run a marathon. A greyhound is like one of those fast dogs, right? They just kind of like, yo, do the sprint. So I was like confused, marathon. But then I thought, oh, the bus, long distance, maybe. I thought that was dope. Shout out to you, P.O. Kingdom Come, dope song too. Our number 5, P.O representing for the Cap City. Our number 4, P.O, don't kill me, man. It's Boity. P.O, don't kill me, man. She killed this shit. Boity with a joint. It's Lioness, Boity, and Azizi. It was for Coke Studios. The joint's called Switch It Up.
Escape from the glimpse, had to own the shit. Make my story switch, take control of it. Game my soul a break, got a role to play. Make it, no mistakes, make the force shake. I ain't gotta nurse your feelings. Babysitting your toddler rhymes. Thrown through the roof, better catch you kneeling. Catch your breath, I ain't letting y'all slide.
Boity really bodied this shit, man. The level of difficulty in this song. I mean, I remember seeing just like my timeline when the song came out, you know, and I hadn't heard the song. I just saw like people like, yo, this woman's really like trying to prove a point here. And I was like, ah, come on, man, these dudes, you know. And when I heard it, man, this time around, it was like, yo, it's really, really crazy, man. Like, again, the level of difficulty, guys. Like, this person is rapping, Bafuetu. Shout out to Boity, number 4, making the game so, so proud. So, so proud. Higher grade rapping, Baba. Our number 3 is Touchline, the crowd favorite. Our winner for verse of the year 2018, viewers choice.
Chess, hangers and bonies in just panaranje. Manga buta kubu ye gas and tell us faga nate. Hung on yat in my boy and my blessing where my sit there. Upon them cuckoo, wouldn't want no grandies like a sentence. You can't have a Land Rover and a landlord. You can't also be collapsing when the rap falls. That back notification got them loving you. That debit or the SMS will humble you.
Touchline is dope. Touchline is really dope. And usually you expect the kind of like what they call gassy flow, you know, the pro kid, resource in peace type flows, you know what I mean? Kind of like dancing around, playing with metaphors and whatnot. And there's a lot of that here, but you can tell it's getting way more polished. It's thought-provoking now, you know? You above me is an improper fraction. You know, you gotta know math to know shit like that. You know, you gotta know what an improper fraction is, you know what I mean? I really like the second verse on this joint. I like the joint as well. But yeah, man, shout out to Touchline, man. I think it's safe to say Touchline's here to stay. Yeah? Yeah. Number two. Oof. Yeah. Big Zulu. Featuring Questa. You know, I heard verse one. Dope, Big Zulu, usual. Rapid fire flow, amazing. What you expect from Big Zulu. And Questa came in, I said, yeah, hey, this is a solid joint. Let's see how these niggas is rapping. Then his second verse came on the joint. And he starts again rapid fire, then midway he changes and switches the flow. In fact, I even watched the video for the song, and right where he switches the flow, Questa goes, because Questa knows. I mean, Questa knows what the fuck Big Zulu is doing. So figure good you think I can bone my fun and say by golden tin and thin I gon' yap stab a lab and do an free I bully tin and don't buy come to tell you bloody mama say to bomb me sang but the some looms and go my sam shy and my yellow bone I'm a piang can eel and touch a goose and some bang my bond as pull my boy they go turn to book as pull my corner sing the biz a corner my tycoon is speed and I'm a buzzer she a woman's pants or the city I don't got pull out of wallet. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Switch the flows up like staying on topic, compelling, dope video as well, dope song. I just thought nothing was gonna be a better verse than this one until I heard number one. But shout out to Big Zulu, you are number two for the month of May. Call me Nkabi, how? What happened to that joint? No more features though. So, number one for the month of May. So, Top Gog, or Gogo, Top Gog and Ginger Trill did an album, and I listened to the whole project, and obviously, you know, when I see Ginger Trill, yo, project, Ginger Trill's lazy as fuck. Ginger Trill does a song here, song there, feature here. It's no projects, no Ginger Trill projects. Lazy bugger. So I'm like, oh, whole album, yo! Ayo repi walam. So I listened to the whole project. Man, this is Top Gog's project. Ginger Trill is a freaking passenger and a guest on this project. Top Gog, you could tell the vibes are his. You could tell it's his shit. Trill just like came on for the ride. Trill is the better lyricist. He's the better rapper, most definitely. But Top Gog owns the songs. It's his shit, you know? And Trill is visiting, except on this one song called Anubis. Yeah, I think Trill's like, you know, he's like, hey, Top, look, bro, thank you for the invite, but you need to sit your ass down right now because I'm finna rap. I know some of y'all think, you know, Ginger Trill's my favorite. That's because Ginger Trill's my fucking favorite. I ain't gonna fucking lie to y'all. That nigga can rap, bro. And, yo, he proves it here, man. He kills it here, man. You know, I just love this verse. Yo, and right now, Slick on Life, we're gonna play the verse. And you, I know you're hating right now. You're hating right now, but after they come see me after they play the verse right now. Super Saiyan level 2, bitch. Treat the booth like it's a pool pit. Truth is, all I do is drip. Flamboyant how to do spit. Fuck a flu shot, check the new drip. News flash, me and Top Gog be the headliners, making news clear. Take that beat and beat it black and blue-ish. I ain't never had to prove shit. Need big bags, too big. I'm a lit man, too lit. I'm back. What you thought of the verse? Shout out to Ginger Trill. He's our number one for the month of May. Congratulations. Verse of the month, May. Out.
Broadcast live.